I'm meteorologist Luke Sampi, and we're in Fond du Lac County on the east shore of Lake Winnebago, where powerful wind gusts over this past weekend have heaved up slabs of ice 12 to 15 inches thick. We talked to the residents whose properties have been impacted, and we show you the damage coming up tonight on 12 News.